and the Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Jones is 28, Machida is 37. Jones is 3 inches taller. He will have a 10-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter holding a professional record of 22 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
John Jones, Lyoto Machida. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Machida. Black trunks for Jones.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the counters of John Jones.
Jones with the 1-2.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Flying knee!
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Good defense there.
Great defense.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Wow! Oh, that's a vicious kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Big kick to the head.
Strikes.
Body kick, look at that. Huge uppercut.
Man, he just missed.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. He scores with a huge left. Nice uppercut. Body kick. Strong jab. The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Oh, very nice. Again, with a solid kick to the body. Lands a nice spinning elbow to the head.
Oh, nailed there's that right hand. Oh, that hook took damage.
Big elbow.
He lands a huge elbow.
Big shots.
What a good first round. Lyoto Machida's thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got cracked with some big shots before the bell.
The beautiful Brittany.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round go. Two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Scored on the body shot. That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it. Good kick.
Watch for that head kick again.
Huge elbow rocks.
That one hurt him badly.
He scores with a huge left.
Straight punch.
Solid shot to the body. Good pro fighters always move well side to side. He's got heavy leg kicks. The right hook misses.
Oh, and a big left hand by Machida. Lyoto Machida, of course, a longtime karate black belt. But, Joe, I think many times people overlook how powerful Machida can be.
I mean, the finish of Rashad Evans and the finish of Ryan Bader were two of the best in UFC history.
Oh, my, he got rocked.
He's definitely hurt.
Looking to finish it right here.
Oh!
The Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida.
It is all over.
Unbelievable.
I walk in. Ric Flair wins. Long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in. Balls need to breathe so bitch to draw cotton. Cause you gon' f*** me when you leave in a big Benzer, on a Windsor, with your homegirl LaQuinta, who said she never did but she would try it. And now she higher than the highest. She jet setting, more wetting.